It's 2:50, October 9, 2014, and I'm making this video to make a note that my YouTube channel and all of my communications on the internet are being monitored, and NSA and the secret military and the Illuminati are blocking my channel views, and they are also not wanting my message to get out. They have a lot of agents that are hooked up to my channel who are possibly monitoring. And possibly it's other beings that are trying to block this truth that I'm speaking. They don't want to know, they don't want people to know the abuse that I've suffered. They want people to think that I'm mentally ill, that I'm insane, that I'm psychotic, that I am the problem, that I'm an abortionist, a baby murderer, a child abuser. And if that was the case, people, I would have been gone a long time ago. If I were all those evil things that these dark overlords would like y'all to believe. If I was a nymph, or in league with the Greys or the Nephilim, I would not have been abused and killed several times. So I want this to be noted that they have attached themselves to me unlawfully. Using a FISA court type deal where they can think they can exploit me and extort me on this level. So, you see that I have hardly any channel views, and that is because YouTube and the rest of the internet community are afraid that this little bitty lady over here, this little nobody, is really governing everything. So y'all have a great Sunday, a blessed Sunday, and hopefully we can get these MILABs exposed and shut down, and this deception can end, and I can go on with my life in truth, because I've been exploited on a grand scale. And they're going to be held accountable for a violation of my mind and my body space. So I want this documented, that I'm being highly monitored by some rogue factions that need to be eliminated.